Shakedown was okay, the car felt quite good, but obviously the main thing is the tire choice for tomorrow, and that's why I tried different combinations, probably not the fastest, but hopefully the best for tomorrow.
Yeah, it's just good to get back in the car again this morning, and everything's feeling very good with the car. The guys have done a great job and just experimenting with some different tyre strategies to set us up for the rally. So we're in a good place and ready to go.
Okay, in second we try a little bit soft compound tires, and after hard tires, and a little bit some modification in the suspension for trying a little bit different things for the rally. So it was okay, not very good at the beginning, but after we take a little bit more confidence with the car, so it was good for tomorrow.
The shakedown was useful indeed. It was different in a way that in the braking we had a bit less grip, so we might consider changing the setup for the rally, but normally I think we should be fine. Hyundai.